Welcome back to the online classes of KB Rai Academy. Myself Lata Mishra. Today I am going to teach class 1, chapter 9, air. Students, as you know, air is everywhere. Air is present everywhere. It makes the leaves move. It makes the trees sway. Sway means to move slowly from side to side. Okay, students, to move slowly from side to side. Air is present all around us. We can feel air when it moves. You can use a fan to make the air move. Students, we can feel air when it moves. When the air moves, you can feel the air. Cooling ceiling fan. Hand fan. Table fan. Students, ceiling fan, hand fan and table fan. These are the examples of moving air. These show us that air is moving around us. You can feel the air by starting your ceiling fan or your hand fan or your table fan. Okay, students. Students, from these examples, you will able to learn that air is present around us. Blow air into a balloon. What happens? If you blow air into a balloon, what happens? The balloon becomes big. Why? Because the air that you blow fills up the balloon. The air you blow that fills the balloon with that air which you blow. Okay. Now, if the balloon second example, try to understand and listen carefully. You can use a bicycle pump. If you use a bicycle pump, what will happen? That bicycle pump will fill the air into the bicycle tire. Okay, students? You can also use a pump to fill the air in your football. If you use a pump to fill the air in your football, what happens? The football becomes round, totally round. This shows that air fills things. Okay, students. Students, living things breathe air. All living things breathe air. We breathe air all the time. Hold your hand in front of your nose. Now breathe in and out deeply. Can you feel the air in your hand? All plants and animals breathe air. Students, all plants and animals breathe air. All living things need air. Humans and all living things cannot survive without air. moving air is called wind. Moving air is called wind. Okay, students. Wind makes paper and leaves fly. Strong winds makes trees sway. Very strong wind can even break trees. Very strong wind can even break trees. Wind helps you to fly a kite. It also helps sailboat to move. Strong wind turns the arms of a windmill and a windmill. Wind makes the kite, sailboat and windmill move. Okay. Students, air is needed for flying also. Without air, you cannot fly anything like a kite or balloon or anything. And without air, aeroplanes, helicopters, and hot air balloons cannot fly. Students, without air, aeroplanes, helicopters, hot air balloons cannot fly. Birds also fly in the air. Air is essential for birds in for breathing and for flying. Okay. So air, we all need air. And we breathe air, oxygen, we breathe oxygen. All plants and animals also need air to breathe. Thank you.